second period. McDonough for roughing at 19:37. Rangers penalty kill has been 2 for 2. The puck was lifted into the Rangers bench.
John, I know. You know what? It hit our buddy. I think it hit our buddy John.
John Giannone got hit?
I think.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Stahl just tries to throw it up. And it catches. Let's hope John's okay.
He's a gamer. Jim Ramsey, Rangers medical trainer, assisting. It's dangerous down at ice level.
Get John into the training room. Let's hope he's all right.
Second period comes to an end. J.C. Miller gets 2 goals. John, how do you feel down there?
Oh, it's all good, Sammy. I got a good medical staff with me, and Mark Stahl just came over and apologized. So, all good. I literally kept my eye on the puck there, I'll tell you that.
Talk to Jack Capuano. He had one of those get him the other day.
That's a professional. Still doing TV.
John gets fixed up. We go downstairs to Al in the studio. Al, it's safer there.
Did I just see that?
Yeah.
Wow, that was scary. Well, we'll get an update on John Giannone's status in the intermission in the New York.